So guys, you have to take your time to arrange your pleats really nicely. It might not really be a perfect pleat, but you just need that pleat. You just need to have that pleating effect, but it might not really be a perfect pleating like that. I did a video on how to tie the same kind of style, but we twisted it instead of doing a pleating. So if you don't have the patience for picking your pleats, you can go ahead and watch that video. I'm going to leave it on the end screen so you can tap and watch how to tie the same kind of gele, but using twisting method instead of pleating method. Make sure where you tie, you bring this little one in front. Make sure that it's in front of you, because that's where you're going to pull over at the back to make sure you create a bow. So guys, at this point you just pin it down. Make sure you pin it well. You put it twice. When it goes in, make sure it comes out. That's the method of pinning. You put it in and make sure it comes out. Don't just put it once. Make sure it twice, in and out. So beautiful people, this brings us to the end of this tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it and I hope you find this useful to up your gele game. See you guys next time on another interesting video. I remain your one and only That Gele Chick, signing out now. Bye bye.